Not only is it on fire, but the mannequins literally flew out of the car.
It flew a sunroof into that thing.
But that's never been tested.
Let's see if the mannequins, and even more importantly, the Feastables, survive.
Car actually survived the blast with only a few minor scrapes.
The Feastables survived! If you're looking for a car that can take a bomb, I officially recommend this one.
But since we're not going to war anytime soon, for only an extra $200,000, you can get this $500,000 boat car.